Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I move that Councillor Geoffrey Watt